Do subscribe to Ekeeda channel and press bell icon to get updates about latest engineering, HSE and IIT JEE main and advanced videos.
Hello friends, in the last lecture we have studied that what is the molar conductivity and what is conductivity. So based on this thing, the molar conductivity is based on the number of moles of the solute or the number of moles of the concentration that is dependent on the conductivity of the solution. But when it comes to the conductivity, conductivity depends on the amount of the volume, that is the volume of 1 cm cube that conducts electricity. So let us see that why molar conductivity is best among and why it increases when it is in a diluted form. So before understanding that why molar conductivity increases when there is dilution or where there is increase in dilution. So let me give you a glimpse when we could write the formula of molar conductivity as the conductivity into 1000 divided by C. And when now am I talking about the conductivity, let me tell you, the conductivity can be increased if the number of concentration, or if I could say the number of ions that are present in a unit volume, is increased. If the number of ions will go on increasing, then the conductivity will also go on increasing. For example, if an electrolyte is being dissociated, it will dissociate into cation and anion. So as the moment when the electrolyte is being dissolved in the aqueous solution or in any kind of solution, that the number of particles or the number of the ions that are present in a unit volume also increases. And because of which the conductivity, that is the value of kappa, also increases. And when we dilute it, so what happens is the concentration or the number of ions present in the unit volume decreases, and because of which the conductivity also decreases. This usually happens because of the degree of dissociation and the increase in the volume of the solution. If the volume is increased, then the conductivity will go on decreasing. And if the number of concentration or if the number of cation and anions are being increased in a particular electrolyte in a fixed amount of the volume of the electrolyte, then the conductivity can be increased. But when we are talking about the molar conductivity has a formula of K into 1000 divided by C. It means that if the concentration goes on increasing, then the molar conductivity can be decreased. But if the concentration goes on decreasing, that is, if the solution is being getting diluted, then since the value of C will get decreased, then the value of the capital lambda, that is the molar conductivity, will go on increasing. So this will lead us to in a confusion whether if K, that is the kappa, if the conductivity increases, then this should be increased. That is true. But preferring the conductivity, that is K, and the concentration, in this thing, the net worth of the consideration of the concentration is more in concern. So if the concentration is less, then the molar conductivity will be more, and hence the molar conductivity increases with dilution and the conductivity increases with increase in the concentration, or it increases with the number of ions present in a unit volume of an electrolytic solution. So this is why that the conductivity increases with the concentration, while the molar conductivity increases with the dilution or with the decrease in the concentration. So this was the thing that made the molar conductivity had a relationship with the concentration of the solution. So thank you friends for watching this video. I hope you have got an idea that is what and why the molar conductivity increases with dilution. So share this video with your friends and don't forget to subscribe Ekeeda channel. Thank you so much.